Here we go for the Whitmer Panthers. They've got the ball first and 15 after the kickoff at the 19-yard line. There's a handoff up the middle. The game is about 5. If you're going to change momentum, now's the time to do it. What would even be more important now for the Longhorns would be if they could somehow come up with a way to stop the Panthers. As the sun begins to get in, in West Texas, in shadows go across the Mustang Bowl. An important time for the Longhorns. 7 minutes, 12 seconds to go in the third quarter. There's a handoff to Rogers. He's missed in the backfield. Now he gets outside. He's at the 28, breaks out of a 7 tackle, and is closer to a first down, up to the 32-yard line. Looks like Tom Arena missing in the backfield at about the 20-yard line. That would have been about a 4-yard loss. Rogers somehow manages to get outside and end up picking up about 4 or 5, and now it's 3rd and 4 from the 32-yard line. Dylan Rogers in Whit Harrell Sizemore. Rogers is the Whit Harrell component of Sizemore. Here we go. There's a handoff up the middle to Rogers. A flag on the play, and he is stopped right at the first down marker. But we have a couple of flags, so we'll wait and see what the decision is on this one. But let's see how the penalty factors in. We've not yet received an indication. Although the Panthers are saying it's against the Longhorns, and it is again all the time. And it's a good day for Whit Harrell that you don't have in the grasp as you do in professional football, because Tom Arena had Lopez back at the 22-yard line, but Lopez somehow managed to stay on his feet and doesn't fall away, although it fell incomplete. So he avoided what would have been about a 12-yard loss. And it brings up second and 15, ball still at the 37, rather the 36-yard line. As the clock runs, actually it stops at 6:26. There's a pitch back to Rogers. He's around the left side, has some room, but is tackled after a pickup of about 4 yards. Gordon really able to string him out that time. Jeremy Jackson takes his Tom Arena. Also Brian Barber in on the tackle for Gordon. Traysner that time was in at quarterback as Whit Harrell has been alternating. Their back receivers is snapped throughout this ball game. A lot of the time it's been Lopez, but also in there has been Thacker and Traysner. And this time it's going to be Thacker who gets the snap. He's in at quarterback and pitches the ball back to Lopez. Lopez looking around for somewhere to throw the ball. He's in trouble now. He'll run with it. And he's going to be tackled at the 33-yard line by Tom Arena. Also, Jim Castilla in on the tackle. And also gives some credit there to Jason Sizemore. That's going to bring up a fourth down, and I almost got the feeling, watching Gordon pursue Lopez that time, that they may be tiring. They might be, you know, how can you help but be tiring? Rogers all over the place, Lopez all over the place. Now, Jason Cook doing a good job. You've got to be somewhat tired out there. Right, not the time to be that way. Lopez now will receive the snap this time. He hands off the right side to Rogers. Rogers has a big hole to get down the sideline. He's gone. He's at the 10, the 5, and into the end zone. They're finally lined up. There's the snap. It's down. The kick is up. Looks like it was Dwayne Ray, number 13, who came through the middle of the field and blocked that kick. So that will keep our deficit at 18 points. 2 seconds to go in the third quarter, and there's the kickoff. He sails deep into the end zone. So Whit Harrell again keeps the ball out of the hand of Jason Sizemore. And again, Gordon will have to match the Whit Harrell score. So Castilla at quarterback, hands off to Sizemore on the left side. He's got a big hole, but he's captured at the 31-yard line. Looks like for a rolling grin, he might be able to break out of a pile on that one and really shoot. Good pursuit there from Whit Harrell. Sizemore really had to make a big breakaway today. We have to accept that at some point. Usually gets the breakaway play to put the game away. That might happen again today, you say.
Well, if he does get it, it probably won't be to put the game away, not at least at this point, as this one looks to be well in hand from Whit Harrell's perspective. A pickup of about 11. Castilla going deep, and it's almost intercepted. It looked like there might have been some confusion. John Levin coming out of the backfield was at about the 35-yard line. He was covered by two Panthers.